like put that shit up there somewhere.
Yeah, or I mean behind me, how about that? And like put it on the wall, you know what I mean? Here.
Wait, don't just test it. I'm trying to test it right now.
What?
Because behind you, that made it so much worse. You want it to be in front of you.
Something like this?
It's not going to make it better because behind you, it's going to create shadows in front of you, you see?
So it needs to be in front. Put it up front.
Yeah, but except for you're going to fucking burn my phone up, but yeah.
Okay.
You want that shit to be like right here. See?
Yeah, but it's too bright, you know? Fuck it. So, how are we going to do this? With the phone light or with the room light?
That's too dark, huh?
Okay, one more time, put it down.
Let it focus a little bit.
Yeah.
That's dark as shit.
I wish I just had, like...
You can just put it in the hoop.
That won't stay. That's fine anyway, like that, but...
Okay. So, great. And... I think we can roll the clip.
I'm ready to start.
I'm ready to start. And we live, baby, yeah. Right here with my man, Daryl. Can I get a pita pie, pita pie? That's the man, Daryl, with the glock, glock. Okay, I'll just stop right there. I guess I'll play this some other time. Check it out later. And, we're doing Resident Evil Part 1. Resident Evil 7 Part 1. This is a really cool intro.
Spicy.
I gotta say, that was a pretty good intro. I like how, like, everything just, like, you know, does a time lapse and decays. Alright, so we're gonna play a new game. Should we do this? Let's just do this normal. We like a challenge, right? Over here at Holy Gamers Enterprise.
I just wanted to send a quick hello.
I guess I'll shut up.
Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job. And come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
Ethan, you were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Okay, fine. I'll do a boost right there. All right.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Hey, you all right? Just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back. I don't know. I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come again.
It's a prank.
Dolby, Louisiana. I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Alright, so we're done with the intro sequence. Alright.
nice car.
This is the place.
Let's go explore a little bit, because, you know, sometimes there should be some stuff around here. And, you know, we don't want to miss out on, like, any Easter eggs or, you know, intel. Swag. Swag, 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 swag. Check my objective. Okay. Alright. Alright, look at this door, dude.
He's talking loud here.
Hello? Is that better? Alright. We got this shit.
Just talk. Just try to maintain a louder voice.
Hello, 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 hello.
You don't have to test it. Just maintain a louder voice while you're talking.
Okay, I know what you mean. Alright. Do I put the mic down a bit? Just right here? Right here is fine? Okay.
Yeah, where's that?
Alright. Just a little down. I don't want it to be in my face too much. Let's open this shit. So, Today I went to, oh, let's see this. Ooh, that's creepy. Ooh, you feisty, you scary. Alright, so, speaking about cars, today, I guess I hit a car today. Like, I scratched it. Like, I didn't even, you know, like, dented. I just, like, scratched it, and the lady still wanted my fucking information. Oh, fucking stupid, dude.
You want your information?
Yeah.
She wanted your information.
Fucking. Yeah, she wanted my information. Alright. Wait, did you see that? I could have sworn I saw somebody. Alright, anyways. But yeah, I was with Ryan today, and he we went to the bank, and as soon as I was about to park, there's this, like, old lady in this car. She wouldn't, you know, she doesn't know how to park, so I tried to avoid hitting her, but I ended up, you know, hitting the other car. What?
Pause. Pause it, but okay, that worked. You're being a Hector right now, alright.
Okay. Nobody wants to hear about Ryan. Nobody knows who Ryan is. Did I make it brighter?
I think so. I don't know.
Oh, you just took out the fucking camshaft and I can't see. Go back to your game. Where's your game? What are you doing? You can still put. Oh, that's perfect.
Yeah.
You can still put.
Alright.
You should just be interesting.
Okay. Fuck it. God damn, what the fuck is that? Some fucking carne asada? Damn. Let's fucking eat some tacos on that. I'm down for some tacos. Go ahead. See what this is. Ooh, examine in detail. The driver's license. Yo, is that like one of those like wallet phone cases, or is that like an actual case, like wallet?
I think it's a wallet phone case.
Wallet phone case. Those are awesome, dude. I wish I had one. Dude, what are you, gay? Oh, look. So I guess this dude's wife is from Texas. I guess they're from Texas. Only steers and queers come from Texas. Hey, Daryl, what am I?
Stupid.
No, I'm Texas.
What's the difference?
It's fucking hilarious. I remember when SpongeBob was a shit, dude. I mean, to some people, it's still the shit. I don't know, I just kind of stopped watching it. I'll look at this dude fucking popping out the fucking flashlight. You know, this is a fucking cliche in horror games, dude. Like, oh, the flashlight, dude. Unbelievable. What a fucking mess. Swear to God. Damn. Cans. Look at this shit. Hey, we got some pollo asado in there. What the fuck? What we got in here? Some fucking... Bro, look at how that shit just, like, stuck to the fucking fridge. Oh my god, that's fucking gross, dude. Look at this dude.
Fuck.
So, yeah. Over 20 missing. Okay, that's cool. I remember in the demo, there was some hanging, there were some, like, voodoo dolls hanging. It's pretty cool. Yay, now we gotta find the fucking fuse.
Alright. Not only is that copyright, but it sounds horrible.
What? Dude, it's...
It sounds horrible.
Alright. Has anybody ever been copyrighted just because they were humming something, or... Oh, in case you guys, didn't know, you know, this shit was also in the demo. Yeah.
Looks like the owners. Fuck the faggots.
Now I gotta go.
You should, like, shout out Sebastian and Hector, because they're probably moving
on. Hey, shout out to my boy Eric Andre. You know, he's like a comedian. Doing some crazy shit out there. And, shout out to my boy, LeBron James. He's my idol. Shout out to, like, LeBron James. Shout out to my boy, to my dad. I don't know where the fuck he's at, but, you know. Shout out to my dad. Come home, I mean, it's already been, you know, 20 years. The milk is probably expired by then. Shit. But not for real, shout out to my boy Seabass. My boy Hector. His parents don't let him out past, you know, six. I was about to say 2 in the afternoon, but fuck it. Damn, somebody vaping? It's the hookah.
They can't hear me.
Oh, they can't hear you?
No, but it's okay. That's the point.
Alright. Yeah, I just burped. Some missing ass people. I would say these people are, like, you know, I don't think these are actual people, or they're just fucking, I don't know, it's kind of freaky seeing, like, actual pictures of, like, actual people in a game. Like, usually it'll be like an Easter egg of, like, you know, the editors of the game, but I don't know anything, honestly. Just fucking retarded. I wait. What is this shit? I'm sorry, Daddy. I will. fuck. Some syringes, some heroin.
Yeah.
Oh shit, that's the chick. Alright, I gotta fight something. What is this? Clancy, Andre, Peter. Oh wait. Okay, so those are the guys from the demo. Mia, lady, friend. What? All right. Okay. Bitch, wake the fuck up.
Thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you alright?
Bruh, I low-key don't like how the graphics look.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
I mean,
no,
it's...
No, I wouldn't.
It looked fine in the video, like, during the intro, but... It's just, I don't know.
Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go
Daddy,
now!
Ooh, damn, you've been cheating or some shit. Wait, that's the same list. Right.
Where are you
fuck
taking
up.
Me?
Fuck up.
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Yo, is that like tri-tip, dude? I could go for some tri-tip. Ha ha. Look at all this tri-tip math, dude. Look at all this all right, tri-tip.
You're like talking and breathing.
Yeah, we have to talk.
Move it down a little bit.
Oh, okay, I'm trying to talk.
Not me. That all wasn't
right, like
me.
This?
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
It needs to be closer. Bro.
We have to go this
way. Right here? Okay.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food for you.
My smash.
I remember.
She ain't got no ass.
She ain't got no ass. Is that Mia? Mia Khalifa? What in the head? What? What in the head? What? What in the head? Alright.
And then just mute it from here. Like.
I know what you mean.
It's too messy there.
Okay.
Mia? Yeah.
Bitches go.
There used to be ammo somewhere around here. ring, banana phone. Ring. Banana phone. Let's see. Oh, hey. It's pretty good. Send me the shittiest memes. Holy fuck, it's pitch black. Fuck that. Mm-mm. Nope. Okay, I'm slowing down. Yeah, get the fuck out of there, dude. Can I, like, get out of here, dude? What the fuck? Probably got some shit on here. No, wait. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, there's a match right here. Alright.
Who's this? What the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Zoe?
Now.
You gotta get the fuck out of here.
Whoa.
Hey. She said through the attic. Okay, so. Okay.
Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
I remember.
Good plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Night on sewer games. Another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic.
This dude's got a face cam on him?
A GoPro.
It's like a GoPro, or... I don't understand what the fuck it is.
Are we rolling? Alright, let's go.
You ready?
Get out of the way. It's locked.
Alright, let's...
After you.
Let's go look at this shit.
So, why are we in hell this time? Did you ever prep? What's the prep? Any cow? Any sound?
Some... Ooh, some fucking clam chowder, dude. Down for some clam chowder.
Fuck.
Fucking...
I was an anchor, you know?
Caldo de Res. What's
up, Pete? Not anchor. What's that? Sorry, Andre.
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. As usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
Hell.
3 years.
Plant,
can't
get a shot of this.
Let's
make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not Hillbillies, the Bakers.
Joe.
Jack and Marguerite Baker. They were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think?
That would make a great backdrop.
Andre? Andre!
That would make a great drop.
Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Un-fucking believable. This is the last time I worked with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Damn, they cute.
What the hell? You guys fucking kidding me.
All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Oh, there's the boy. We'll go get him. No problem.
What do you see? What is it?
What was it? You fucking... Holy fuck. Holy. It's Ryan.
Hello, hello.
Holy fuck.
Wait.
I think I remember the lights were on. And oh, it started raining. Okay, okay. See what happened. I see what happened. I was like, "What the heck, dude?" Like, oh no. Oh no, he's calling back, dude. The fuse. Yo, I'm trying to break this thing. What the fuck? That's like a fucking...
It just keeps like dropping. I don't think you have signal around it.
Really? Weird. And now I can go upstairs. What the fuck?
It's okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
I know you're gonna fucking hurt me, dude. Get the fuck out of here.
I've done that!
Whoa.
It fucking hurts!
My boy, take that shit out, boy.
Now, let's see how you feel.
I can't imagine myself. Oh my god. What the fuck?
It's not just.
Rest in peace, man. What did he say?
Gonna win. I promise. Much.
Way out of that. Oh, did you see a way out of that? Look at this dude, this fucking nub. Ooh, hey. Got the grata.
Okay. Fine.
What is going on? Was it the Instagram or is it a game? To be a hand somewhere in here. Alright, I'm more ammo. Yo, how come I've never seen your dog do me? Huh? Your dog.
do this?
Hitch. Fuck, my aim is shit, just letting you guys know. Okay. Reloaded.
They're relying on me. Everyone is relying on me. Everyone!
Holy fuck. Lady, get it in for me. God damn. I can't die. Fuck it. God damn it! Fuck, dude! Holy fuck, dude. That was fucking brutal. I got GM. GM. I was trying to heal.
Okay. Fine.
I just saw those shots.
They're relying on me. Everyone is relying on me. Everyone!
Yes, yes, I know it's a good gun.
Okay, fine.
Great, let's do this again. I'm trying to kill her.
Contained.
fuck?
So, the time I died. Huh? Well, I don't know. I mean, it was... What the fuck? Okay. Got the quick turn method. Sorry. Gun, hurry the fuck up.
Okay, fine.
Hey, dude, where are you fucking gay? Huh. Dude, my fucking aim sucks.
She did. Execute her.
Fuck it. Alright, so I guess I gotta get out of here. The fuck?
Welcome to the family, son.
Wait, what the fuck? Welcome to the family, son.
Family, son.
Alright, I guess that's part one. It's part one of Resident Evil 7. And, Alright, children, looks like that's part one of Resident Evil 7 right there. Looks like I'll have to end the gameplay right here. Tune in next time on Dragon's Ball P. Hey.